Okay, so in this video, I'm going to demonstrate the difference between a really good four-strap cross-torsional system versus the generic three-strap knee brace that is a dime a dozen, which over 90% of most knee braces will look like. Just to remind you, a generic three-strap is what we call this type of design. So all three straps coming from one side versus a four-strap system, which uses cross-torsion. So we have two straps up here, two straps down there. Let me show you why that's a much, much better effective knee brace. So we have the four strap system here on the right hand side by Exos Body Gear, and we have a typical well-known three strap on the left hand knee. Now, the way the four strap system works is basically you have cross torsion. So you've got medial and lateral forces coming together, hugging the knee from both angles. It's creating almost like a buttress effect. It's a much, much stronger way of, number one, staying in place. But because it does that, it provides a 360 degree wraparound support. The three strap system is only using straps coming from one side. So by definition, it's just not gonna be as strong. If you were to hold a pillar or a column up, having support from one side, it's just gonna tip over effectively. So Paul, if you just give that a little tug and see how that feels from the bottom here. How's that feel? Does that feel a little bit looser? It's coming off, right?
Yeah, it's
right?
Coming off quite easy.
Do the same for the other one.
No, that's not really moving much, if I'm honest.
It's not going to move because it has a patented four-strap system that really does give as closer to a non-slip fit as possible. Obviously, it can't be non-slip for everyone because anatomy and physiology is there. But compared to a three-strap system, that's just not going to fall down. So if you're thinking about exercising or doing sport or you're moving a lot, the last thing you want to do is have it as front of mind. We have to constantly adjust it, which is unfortunately the biggest flaw in a three-strap system. Now, what that also provides is a fantastic way to give you a general 360 degree wraparound support. So you'll find that because it's got four anchor points, just going to demonstrate, you can actually adjust this in four different places, okay? So you can customize the support for that, whereas you can't with this one, because the way the three strap system works is each strap is dependent on the other one. If we took this one away, it really loses a lot of its support because it needs it to be wrapping around. Okay, so you can't really adjust it as much, and you're at the mercy of how this really fits to see if it gets any support.